Creating tables with HTML and CSS can transform your data into a visually appealing format. Let's dive right in. First, to create a basic table, use the table tag and inside it, define rows with TR and cells with TD. Want to make it stand out? Add borders using the border attribute in your CSS. For example, border 1px solid black gives a clean look. Next, adjusting the width and height of your table is crucial for readability. Use width 100% to make it responsive or set specific pixel values for a fixed size. Now, let's spice things up with call span. This attribute allows a cell to span across multiple columns, perfect for headers or merging data. Just add call span equals 2 to your TD tag and watch your table come to life. With these simple techniques, you can create tables that are not only functional but also visually stunning. Creating tables in HTML is a breeze once you get the hang of it. Let's dive right into this table tag, the backbone of any table. Picture this. You start with table, and inside, you'll nest TR tags for each row. Each row can hold multiple TD tags, which represent the individual cells or columns. For example, if you want a simple table with 2 rows and 3 columns, you'd write something like this. Table TD cell 1 slash TD TD cell 2 slash TD TD cell 3 slash TD slash 2 TD cell 4 slash TD TD cell 5 slash TD TD cell 6 slash TD slash 2 slash table. Now, just save your HTML file and open it in a browser. Voila! You have a neat table displayed right before your eyes. It's that simple. With just a few lines of code, you can organize data beautifully. So, go ahead and start experimenting with your own tables. Creating tables in HTML is a breeze, and today, I'm going to show you how to make them not just functional, but also visually appealing. First up, let's talk about table headers. Use the gh tag to define your headers. This not only makes your table easier to read but also semantically correct. For example, if you're creating a table of fruits, your headers might be fruit name, color, and taste. Now, let's add some context with a caption. This tag sits right above your table and gives a brief description. It's like a title that tells your viewers what to expect. For instance, you could say, fruit characteristics. So, remember, use H for headers to enhance clarity and caption to provide context. With these simple steps, your HTML tables will be organized and informative, making your data shine. Creating tables in HTML is a powerful way to organize data. First, let's dive into the structure. Use the table tag to start, and within it, define your rows with TR and your data cells with TD. Want headers? Just use H for a bold, standout look. Now, running and debugging your HTML files is crucial. Open your file in different browsers to see how it renders. Chrome, Firefox, and Safari can all show different results. If something looks off, the browser developer tools are your best friend. Right-click, select, inspect, and you can spot errors right in the code. To keep your HTML clean and efficient, follow best practices. Use proper indentation, comment your code for clarity, and avoid inline styles. This not only makes your code readable but also easier to maintain. Remember, clean code is happy code. Creating tables in HTML can be a game changer for your web design. Let's dive into some advanced table features. First, styling your tables with CSS can elevate their look. Imagine adding background colors to differentiate sections, or using padding to create breathing room around your text. Now, let's talk about responsiveness. With CSS, you can make your tables adapt beautifully to any screen size. Use media queries to adjust the layout, ensuring your data is always easy to read, whether on a desktop or mobile. And don't forget zebra striping. This technique alternates row colors, enhancing readability and guiding the eye across your data. It's a simple yet effective way to keep your audience engaged. By mastering these techniques, your tables will not only be functional but also visually appealing. Happy coding!